Yo, today we're talking about how you can add character and challenge to your trail and at the same time make it way more interesting and way more fun. All with one simple tip. Let's get into this video. Hello! Thanks, Goofy! Wow, that is the furthest that I've ever run. There's my home. Now, let's just say for a second that you put in the necessary time and scouted every single line on the hill for your trail. Two things would have probably happened. First of all, you probably would have a really good trail. But secondly, you probably found a couple extra lines off on the sides that for whatever reason didn't quite fit in with the trail. Well, guess what? I've got good news for you. That sweet rock roll that you found off on the side of the trail that didn't quite match the difficulty you wanted the trail rating to be, guess what? You can still include that. So as you've probably figured out by now, I'm talking about a beeline, a line that deviates from the trail and is only optional. Adding a optional line off to the side is a great way to add a fun challenge to your trail for the more advanced riders. Or if the main line of your trail is already really gnarly, you might want to consider putting in a beeline as a chicken line so that all riders of all skill levels can enjoy your trail without having to stop, get off, and walk down the trail. Sometimes you can even hide the optional line off to the side by not clearing the run up to the feature all the way and leaving a couple of bushes in the way. You can even put a log in the way that looks like it's just lighting the trail, but really if you're advanced enough and you know of the feature, you can hop over the log and enjoy that gnarly feature. I don't know what your reasoning would be with hiding the optional line, but the most common reason is to keep riders that aren't ready from riding it from riding it. If you don't even know it's there, you're not gonna ride it. And if you don't know it's there, it's because you're not ready for it. And of course, guys, beelines don't have to be gnarly or chicken line. You can just add them in because you spotted a really sick line. It can just be that the one is a drop, the other one's a jump, and they're both equally challenging. Anyways, guys, that is it for today. If you need your adventures, welcome. We build trails, we do it here. It's as simple as that. This video was part of the Trail Building 101 playlist. If you want to see more of that and learn how to build your own trails from start to finish, check out that card up there. And that's it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing, liking, and commenting, as that stuff really does make a difference.